You okay? Oh, that was, of course not. That was stupid, huh?
Can't believe you're here. It's been so many years, Gary.
Well, you know, she's my mother. I'm here now.
You won't even recognize her. She's so frail.
I can handle it, Bob.
I don't think she can.
Oh, you mean the sight of her dyke daughter is going to make her worse?
Gary, would it kill you to put on some other clothes before you see her?
Well, these are my good chucks, Pop.
You know what I mean.
God. I'm so fucking tired. I have been her daughter for 42 years. Now, do you think she could have taken some of that time to work on accepting me for who I am rather than mourning every fucking thing that I am not?
I understand that whatever this is important to you, but it's a costume, that's all. The rest of us, we get up, put on a suit and a tie, we go to work. You think that's how I wanted to dress 5 days a week? No, of course not. But no one gets the privilege of being themselves all the time, Carrie. No one. Now, if you want to go in there and upset her, I'm not going to stop you. But you need to decide whether your costume is worth what it's costing you.
I have had to fight for this all my life, Dad. All my life. Strangers, girlfriends, fuck, even my own parents. All asking me to be something that I am not. Do you have any idea what that feels like? Like your whole fucking existence is being denied? Like, well, you would be better off if you were invisible. I refuse to be invisible, Daddy. Not for you, not for Mom, not for anybody.